Roses are red. Violets are blue. They'll need dental records to identify you.
Girl. Run! Really, girl? Damn. Holy shit! Out with the trash. Damn.
Literally out with the trash.
Hey, Petty Pumpkins, it's Chey.
And Wes.
Happy Valentine's Day. Welcome to our Valentine's Day special, which is really just a reaction to the iconic Valentine 2001.
I'm so excited to watch Valentine. I've never seen it. I feel like I never even really heard of it until the last few years, and now I see everyone on Twitter talking about how good it is.
I have only heard people talking so much shit about how bad this movie is. Really, how it's like a bad ripoff of Scream, which if that's the case, I'm here for it.
I mean, Valentine's Day themed Scream, we love to see it.
We love to
see it. Why wouldn't we want that?
So Valentine is actually about a group of friends who are being stalked and murdered by a Cupid faced killer. We are actually looking at a pretty stacked cast. I mean, we have Marley Shelton, Denise Richards, Katherine Heigl.
Love them.
David Boreanaz.
And it's from a long time ago, and I love watching old people that I love now in things from 20 years ago. Yes. So you see, it's like just a different side of them. And I love that. Especially with Marley Shelton, who has obviously made a huge name for herself as a Scream Queen, being in the Scream franchise.
Definitely.
And we also recently watched the movie Sugar and Spice, which she's also in.
Oh my god, so,
so I didn't even really know who she was until the last few years. So like now that she's showing up in this too, like I'm so excited. I love her.
Definitely. Something I just noticed is Denise Richards. Her name is Paige Prescott.
Wow. So, okay, let's go. Prescott.
Are you ready, my little Valentine?
Hang on. I'm ready. Okay. Ready to see some people get murdered.
Get ready to watch this murderous spree straight from the heart.
We love the red tint already, setting the mood. Yes, that's a vibe, that red WB.
It already feels very slasher.
It feels very like 70s to me already.
I'm kind of scared.
My god, this music.
You good?
Is that Catherine? Stunning.
In your dreams, loser.
Bitch.
Damn, dragon for filth.
Will you dance with me?
Ew.
The trauma we're witnessing right now.
Poor guy.
Paige.
Paige. Oh my god, Miss Catherine Heigl with the and. That is harsh.
Maybe later, Jeremy.
Okay. Maybe later.
Aww.
Oh my god.
Hi, Dorothy. Do you want to dance with me?
Okay, so she's the final girl.
Oh my god, we love Dorothy!
Damn.
Okay.
Girl, get your man.
Screw all them other girls. Leave it to middle school boys.
Thinking thing, getting it on.
Stop it!
He's from Max Keeble's Big Move.
Attack. Jeremy attacked me. He attacked me.
Perfect jump, buffalo.
A little more.
Okay, Carrie.
Carrie.
Okay, y'all saw what happened to Chris Harkinson. Okay. Oh, not the bloody
nose. I'm sorry, what?
Okay, not this.
That mask.
Why is that child wearing that mask?
Valentine, I love that opening.
Okay, we need to talk about that opening.
Yeah, very reminiscent of Carrie.
Listen, we are 3 minutes into this movie, and they have already set the tone, set the pace, given us the backstory, and we're moving along.
Yeah,
very I love it.
Quick exposition dump,
yes.
But it was done tastefully,
yeah.
And I also was really into it. I was feeling the vibe that they were setting up. I think I love this movie.
Yeah, I'm already like all in on this movie
and
right now.
Here's the thing. We already know where it's going. Okay, this kid's coming back.
Yes.
With this mask. He's gonna kill these bitches.
And we love to see it
it's
because
be so fun.
They just made those little children so Despicable,
but you know what? Go, girl.
Yeah, I mean...
Tell boys what's up.
I can't wait.
Fuck them.
I cannot wait.
It's simple, really, Shelley. Young woman, like yourself, looks for a successful man, like Jason, because she wants to feel safe.
I was gonna say he's scary before...
Jason has some,
The spinach in the teeth.
So
his eyes are scary. Bro.
Anyway, and so the species survives. I mean,
y'all see that?
Yes, girl.
What else is there?
There's the check.
Check. Yeah.
Queen of
she
comedy.
Said, we're done.
Of course.
Is this the guy from the beginning?
Oh, no.
Do we think?
Oh. No way. No?
The expensivo. You had the salmon and the crab cocktail. I had the chicken and the salad.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you, Jason. It was nice to meet you.
I would definitely not be going out again
it?
After that.
What's it?
Don't I get a kiss?
Oh, hell no, sweetie.
It's just a little freaking kiss.
Not with that spinach breath, baby.
It's just a little freaking kiss.
She doesn't play with Jason.
Jason, I'm not a doctor yet, but it's my considered opinion you seek psychiatric help soon.
Wait, is he the killer? His name's Jason.
Jason likes your dress.
Please tell me this is not our main character because I don't want to watch him this entire movie.
Jason needs a reality check.
Jason? Maybe Jason was one of those boys.
Yeah, yeah.
From 13 years ago.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I love her jacket. Very 2001. What is this?
Based on the novel by Tom Savage.
Oh my god. I was like, why does her apartment look like that?
Oh my god, we're at the morgue.
I promise to be gentle.
Not her talking to the dead body.
Oh, I'm scared. Yeah, same girl. Dead bodies and me, we don't mix. Okay.
Someone there?
Yeah. The Grim Reaper, bitch.
Hello?
She's cutting up this body in a
Hello?
Little tank top.
I was about to say, like, is that the appropriate dress for this job?
She should be wearing, like, a coat.
A jacket,
gloves.
Right? Yes.
Maybe she was wearing
glasses.
Yeah.
Like... I just really will never understand why people go to investigate. You would not catch me walking around looking for someone.
Okay, bitch. What are you doing there?
You scared the shit out of me.
Sorry.
You gonna be okay in here all alone?
Oh, yeah. I've got Chad.
She'll manage.
My corpse.
Oh. Good luck tomorrow.
Yeah, thanks. You too.
Y'all ain't making it to tomorrow, bitch.
No. Shelly, girl.
Shelly, I'm so sorry to this woman.
Journey of love is an arduous trek.
Pack it up, girl. You're going on a hike.
There's so many places a killer could hide in a setting like this. And there's so many, like, sharp objects that you could use. Or not even sharp, but just, like, different objects you could use to hurt someone.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, dang. Oh, my God.
Bitch. Hell no.
That was good. That was a good fake out. Also, that just seems like a lot of work because they ran and hid immediately. Like, wouldn't it just save time to just hide and then come behind her and kill her?
Yes.
I guess they're wanting to mess with her. Mm-hmm. Just seems like a lot of work.
They're wanting the angles.
Yeah, right. The way I would be panicking.
Catherine, give me a little more, girl.
Come on, girly.
She looked away for 1 second and then slipped out the door.
I know. And she took so long to, like, turn back around to see who it was. Like, mm-hmm. She stared at the corpse for so long. Which I understand you're confused, but, like, did she not, like, double take? Damn, yes, Shelly! Oh my god.
I was gonna say, I thought I saw blonde hair. It's that fucking
that
mask.
That is so scary! Oh my god.
Oh my god. I want to be that for Halloween.
Shit.
Girl. Oh no.
But if I was him, I would just start going to every body bag and, like, stabbing. And that's all you have to do to find where she is. Oh, that works too. Oh my god. I wonder if any of them were rich.
Surely.
Exactly. Oh my god. I hate this, but I'm living.
Okay.
I feel like she's not in one of those bags.
No.
Surely she knows. I cannot with the mask. I can't. No, surely I'm wrong, bitch. Wow. Okay. I definitely see the Scream comparison so far because this is Katherine Heigl, opening scene, chase scene, butchered.
Yes.
Tick, tick, tick. Love it. Loved it. Great. I love Katherine Heigl.
I honestly wish there was more of a chase, but
there needed to be a little bit more in there.
The tension was high. The suspense was satisfactory.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The mask was really doing it for me too. I think that mask is really scary.
Honestly, the silhouette, it's hot.
Just, it's like the black jacket with the boots with the mask. Mm-hmm. And he's like just walking so slow, like taking his time. That's so terrifying.
What terrified me more though was the fact that he went and stabbed all those bodies with that knife. And then knowing that the dead body remnants are on the blade and then he slit her throat with it.
I didn't just even like, think about that.
That's all I could think
Leave
about.
Leave it to you to think about that.
Oh, and that knife is so fucking big.
Yeah. Rest in peace, Shelly.
Girl, honestly, glad to see her go.
She was kind of dumb.
Yeah.
Come on, Kate, you promise. Oh my god, Marley! Today at work, I wrote a column about computer monitor displays.
They look so 2001.
Yes, I'm living for the scarf with the jean jacket combo. Finding out that six footish really means four with loafers, I know. I haven't really completely broken up with Adam yet.
He's not a drunk. He's a borderline addictive personality who happens to like alcohol a lot. Uh-huh. Girl.
Alright, fine.
We love a red flag.
You know, my mother's family dates back to the Mayflower. I traced it myself.
Oh, God.
She makes her own turtlenecks. She had nine children.
The idea of speed dating is so stressful.
I could not.
Left me out of the goddamn blue.
Oh no.
Too much baggage.
Not this, yeah. I don't fulfill her
needs. Well?
It's obvious to me. You've got to be a dyke. Greatest team in the history of professional football.
I wouldn't even let him finish.
The Bible. The Bible is the foundation of morality and marriage. I know what you're thinking.
Oh.
He's like 2000s hot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Paige.
Brian.
Brian's hot.
Did your friend mention that she's in a serious relationship?
No, actually, she didn't.
But I'm free. You are appalling, you know that? Oh my god.
Shelly Fisher was taken long.
Shelly Fisher! RIP! RIP Shelly Fisher!
She took the bait. She got in the body bag. She sealed her fate.
She. Yeah.
David.
Is that Adam? The drunk?
What do I do?
Looks like it.
I'm sorry.
He looks older than her if they're supposed to be the same age.
Definitely.
Oh.
Oh. Tequila golds. Kate, that's not her covering it back up.
That's what you're drinking?
I mean, we both started on the paper together. It's a gift.
His hair is so 2000s hair, I live for it.
It's stunning.
It's hilarious to me.
I'm sorry.
Look, I haven't touched the thing in 3 weeks.
I'll believe it when I see it.
He sounds like a manipulator killer, bitch.
Gaslight.
Gaslight, murder, slit your throat, in a morgue, bitch.
The last time you and I had dinner.
Right. Days. Oh my.
That.
So awkward.
Yikes. A bunch of blonde girls about to be killed.
Literally.
Hey. Was that Adam?
What do you mean, was that Adam? Don't you know him?
Jesus, Paige. It's a funeral.
What?
Put your tatas away.
I'm Detective Vaughn. I understand your friends are Shelley. You know anyone by the name of Jason Marquette?
Who's that?
Shelley was with him the night that she died. Now he's missing. You think of anything? Anyone? Just give me a call, okay?
They tried to make that seem so suspicious.
So it was very, very cheesy and obvious of what they were trying to do. Mm-hmm. And they're putting a little suspicion on the cop as well, which mm-hmm. we always like to see.
But now we followed this bitch home. Mm-hmm.
Roses are red. Violets are blue. They'll need dental records to identify you.
Oh!
Hey, Campbell.
Campbell.
Who is Campbell?
Campbell's the killer. He has the physique of the killer.
Are you okay?
Oh, actually,
because I don't feel like the killer is Jason.
In fact, I tried
that's too easy.
Earlier, mm-hmm. but you weren't home. I need to ask you a favor.
Sure.
Well, my roommate, he's left town, and he hasn't been paying his share of the rent. So when I got home today, I found out that all my stuff
was
on the sidewalk.
I could see that.
Skis, CDs, clothes, everything's just gone.
Skis?
And of course, the timing couldn't be worse because every penny I have is invested in this startup.
Millie? Millie?
Damn,
watch it with the tube.
Can you please take up a guest room?
Oh, no, Dorothy.
Dorothy.
Did your father say?
Dorothy.
No.
Dorothy.
He attacked me.
Go get yourself settled in,
yep.
and I will be right there.
Who's your friend?
Oh.
His name's Campbell, and I met him at yoga, and he's off limits. Kim, you're not my girlfriend, and you're not my mother.
I'm just taking an interest in your life, Dorothy. You know, as your stepmom.
When you're old enough to rent a car by yourself, we can discuss your role as my stepmother. In the meantime, don't talk about my sex life.
You have a sex life?
Yeah, I do. And I don't charge by the hour like you.
How dare you?
Oh, get your hands off.
Oh.
Say that about. Say it.
Hey, wake it up, you too.
She just called me a mail order bride from hell.
See? Well, girl,
well, I don't even know what
fits.
She just called me.
Damn.
You have to show more respect to my wife.
Yeah, Dorothy. Exactly.
Oh my
but
God.
Dad, she...
Oh no.
I know Miss Marley Shelton isn't dying second.
Really? You're not gonna rinse the soap out of your hair first?
I'm stressed.
I feel like the towels in movies are always so huge.
Towels are not that big.
No. They like wrap around your body twice.
Yeah, none of our towels would do that.
No.
And they're long. Like, look how long that is.
Not us exposing how poor we are. Her hair is full of soap.
I
can't.
It's Kate in 403. So, I don't have any water. And I have to be at work in a half hour.
But,
are
like,
you
if you have to be at work in 30 minutes, why are you just now in the shower? Learn some time management, honey.
Don't come for me, okay?
Listen.
I would get in the shower 20 minutes before I had to go to work, okay? Sometimes you just gotta shower, okay?
Y'all are crazy. This will be the scariest part about this movie. I guarantee.
I cannot believe she just did that.
Why is her front door open?
Bitch. Get it together. Bitch.
Ew.
Kate, you could be my mate, Kate.
Are you a fucking poet?
Exactly, Kate. Exactly.
Could be our fate, Kate.
What?
Hey there, yourself.
Maybe that was the scariest thing we'll see in this movie.
I think so.
My name's Lance. Who is it?
Don't open the door.
The way she opened the door without looking,
literally
and she
so
she opens it and she's not even looking. To see what's there, like...
That's strange. We're about.
These people are dumb.
Chocolates. Oh, my God. Chocolates.
Oh, my God.
I wish we had a box of chocolate.
Okay. Oh, my God. What's it gonna say?
It's a well-known fact that beauty is skin deep. Savor the taste. You are what you eat. J.M.
Oh.
Oh, J is Jason.
Bite me. It's definitely for you.
Okay.
Poison?
What is in those chocolates?
Poison! Oh my god, here we go. Glass. Worms?
Fucking maggots.
Maggots!
Some of the best acting I've seen.
Where was her Oscar?
Who's Jeremy Melton? Come on, sixth grade? Pervert, 60 pounds. Both teeth. You look so pretty, babe.
I hate that.
I'm talking maggots. Actual live worms inside the chocolate. There was someone in my apartment. I'm telling you, you must have left your door unlocked. I mean, we were all so looped by the time we left.
Oh, no.
He's so scary. Help me.
Oh my god, it's Jason.
This is Max. Hi, Max. I'm Kate.
Hello, Kate.
Max is cute.
So, isn't the show great?
Yeah, it's great. Cheers.
Better than your last one.
Girl, you might want to watch out.
No, I'm sorry. We're having trouble with the video playback in the maze.
Forgive me.
Is someone about to die?
Definitely.
And Max is disappearing?
It's gonna be her.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back, you guys.
Oh no.
Who is it?
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Paige.
Oh, hi Paige.
Oh,
I'm Campbell. Actually, I'm here with...
Hi, guys. So you've met Campbell?
Yeah, Paige was just hitting on him.
Sorry, I didn't know. The four of us all had headgear and braces together.
Really?
Now we're all blonde and we're bitches.
Literally. What was the choice to make three of the four of them blonde?
And even Denise's hair is like...
light brown.
Light brown.
Yeah.
Valentine's Day.
Where's the black? Where's the red? Where's the purple?
Anything.
You know?
What's it really about?
A Cupid mask, like a cherub. Like at that Valentine's Day dance. What dance? Junior High. God, Jeremy Melton. Oh my god, this is so weird. We were just talking about him this afternoon.
What do you like to do?
Wow. What is wrong with this guy?
Dory.
This is weird.
This is trippy.
This is creepy.
This is so scandalous.
This is like a lingerie commercial.
Mm-hmm.
It's art. Just keep going.
If I'm going in a maze with the killer on the loose, I'm not gonna go by myself anywhere.
Hell no.
Especially in a maze. Oh my gosh, she looks like she's like having an exorcism.
Get her out of here.
I invited her here.
Excuse me? What the hell are you doing?
That's shitty, Max.
It's not like we're in junior high school.
I have an early flight tomorrow. I don't have to deal with this. You turned out to be a cheap, hypocritical sleazeball.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah, but you knew that.
I mean...
he told her.
He has
so
a point.
Does this mean you're not going to be my Valentine?
No, bitch. Girl.
I'm so lucky.
Oh, here we go.
Mm-hmm.
An arrow. Oh.
Run! Really, girl? Damn. Holy shit! Out with the trash. Damn.
Literally out with the trash.
That was honestly so funny.
That would have never happened in real life, but we love to see it anyways.
Excuse me, who are you?
That's none of your business.
She's no one.
No one? I'm just the idiot who's still waiting for the return on her internet investment. What did you call that again, hmm? Bleedmedry.com?
Yeah, that's nice. Okay, let's go, Dorothy.
Watch your back, leech. You didn't miss much, except for Dorothy's boyfriend getting attacked by some crazy woman. Oh, and some really bad art.
And our friend went missing and we never found her. Like, hello?
Yeah, did they not even...
They didn't even acknowledge it.
Every time I do my laundry, he's there. Day, night, doesn't matter.
Not gonna...
Stop it, Corey.
As her boyfriend, shouldn't you be concerned?
Yeah.
What do you say?
What are you asking?
I'm just asking you for a chance, that's all.
I want to, Adam, but...
No.
You drink, and you get out of control, and it scares me.
Yeah.
I've stopped. For I've changed.
So then it will make a difference if you have to wait a little.
We love a girl who sets boundaries, tells the men what's up.
Protect your heart.
Exactly.
You. And your safety.
By the way, wasn't there another one of you?
Lily. She's out of town.
Wow.
These are remembrance
cards. That's odd.
Very sus.
It's odd.
Jeremy Melton. J.M.
Why is he just exposing himself like that? Yeah, unless...
Who's Jeremy Melton?
I don't think it's him.
Someone else pretending to be Jeremy Melton.
That's what I think.
No, that's the thing. We haven't seen him in years. Why would he send a card? It's Jeremy. I got a Valentine the other day, and it was awful. And someone saying that they were going to kill me, and it was signed J.M. Ours, too. The card in our chocolates.
You both received threatening notes signed J.M., and after I tell you I'm looking for a Jason Marquette, you don't think to mention it?
You're giving these girls too much credit.
Okay, why would Jeremy Melton want to hurt you?
He attacked me at a dance in junior high and he got sent to reform school.
Girl, you're still on
that.
Why threatened you? Why are you friends?
I don't know, but he is.
You don't know that.
It's
anyway.
Dorothy.
Dorothy.
You do that.
Denise is trying too hard.
They're trying really hard to make you think it's Denise Richards.
Jeremy got sent to reform school because of me. Dorothy, he attacked you.
Tell them the truth.
Dorothy. Tell them the fucking truth.
Fess up, bitch.
He did attack you, right?
Denise is stunning.
She's so beautiful. No. That's all I can think about when I see her.
I just said that he did. Why would you do that?
Because she's a bitch.
You guys wouldn't understand. Do you remember what I looked like back then? You were bigger. You were big boned.
Damn, she said that with her full chest.
You were blonde! Okay? Oh my god, where are we going with this?
And then when those guys came up and they saw us making out, I couldn't bear it. And so I lied. And I said he attacked me.
Dorothy, why didn't you say something about this to Vaughn?
I just couldn't.
Oh, my God. Bye, Dorothy.
I really wouldn't worry about this. Jeremy Melton couldn't manage a water fountain without screwing up. I don't think he's capable of an intricate revenge plot.
Okay.
Girl, you might want to check your facts.
My god, we love the World Wide Web.
Girl.
You scare me. What are you doing here?
I thought we were having dinner.
How did he get in your house? Did you leave the door unlocked?
I completely forgot.
Girl.
I'm just a little distracted.
She, yeah.
What's up?
Very.
So you think it's far-fetched, right? This old Jeremy Melton revenge of the nerds theory?
I don't know.
What should I do?
I'm thinking Mexico. Two of us.
Maybe lock your door.
To start.
Wanna come up?
Yeah, I do.
Girl.
What happened to 10 minutes ago? You have to prove yourself to me.
Mm-hmm.
And now this? What happened, girlie? Stand strong against the D.
I don't want you to do something tonight that you're gonna write off as a weak moment tomorrow. So, downstairs before I lose my will.
He said this D is staying in my pants.
He said, lock the chastity belt, throw away the key.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's gonna be alright.
King of abstinence, I stand.
He gives me killer vibes.
Mm-hmm.
Is it really always the boyfriend?
6 months after that, stayed in mental hospital. Must have done some number on him at the dance, huh?
Where is he now, detective?
No idea. All we know is that his parents died in a fire a couple years back.
Is he involved?
He was definitely involved.
Sure.
Photo and ransom enhancements. Here we go.
That's him.
Right. Know anybody that looks like this? Or this? Or this? Brown contacts, blue, green.
That looks like her neighbor.
Mustache.
Do you have any more recent pictures of him?
If we did, don't you think we'd be looking at them? The point is, this could be anyone.
Love it. Love the sass.
Drag her for filth.
What about Max Ramey? What do you know about that guy?
This is a detective I would not put in had potential.
Oh, definitely. He slays already.
He is actually trying to get to the bottom of the case.
Yeah.
But I've known him a while.
Meaning what?
Meaning
that means nothing.
We used to work at the same paper. He covers the Giants. His mother's a lawyer. His father's a teacher.
They're from Seattle. How's that?
Go off with the history, honey.
I have a boyfriend, but I can guarantee you he's not Jeremy Melton.
Why don't you let me decide?
Ooh.
And how long have you known him?
A month.
And where did you meet him?
At yoga.
I thought you said that Campbell was staying with you.
Well, he is. But, you know, his roommate didn't pay the rent, so...
Dorothy, you met this guy a month ago and he's staying with you?
Excuse me.
These girls are dumb. That's all I have to say.
Red fucking flag, bitch.
Well, you don't have to be bitchy.
You don't have to slut-shame her.
Yeah, honestly... Didn't need to slut-shame her.
She's just jealous she got catfished.
And you shouldn't be letting strangers into your house still. Like, that was not the serve you thought it was, Dorothy.
You know, that's it. This is bullshit. And I don't have to answer these questions.
Exactly.
I'll see you guys later.
No,
A cab.
That went well. I gotta go.
How very Gail Weathers of her.
Very.
Paige, actually, I'd like you to stay a moment.
Uh-oh.
For what?
Am I in trouble, detective? You want to interrogate me?
We'll just take a second.
Damn.
Talk later? Sure, if I'm not under arrest.
Why would you be under arrest, Paige? I feel like she does have something to do with it. Mm-hmm. She's sus.
The amount of sighing she has done.
So, Paige, what are we going to do about this?
I thought that was your job. You're the detective, right?
I'm not talking about the case, Paige. Don't be coy. I'm talking about this.
This...
This what?
The tension.
Do they have a history? A past?
A sexual tension. Let's be frank.
A future?
Detective Vaughn, please remove your hand from my thigh.
Ew.
Where would you like me to put it?
When he went from slays to loathe entirely.
Literally. I spoke too soon.
Ew.
Disgusting.
I hate men.
Like, why? Why did we need that? Like, I feel like is he the bad guy? Because I don't know.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, not the iron. We about to melt someone's face off.
I love the use of different weapons in this movie.
Fuck are you?
Oh my god, not this creep trying on her fucking leggings. Are you kidding me?
Take it easy, I am not well.
Well, at least you fucking know.
Sir?
Oh.
Ew.
Ooh.
I have to give this movie points for creativity.
Definitely, very creative. Very out of the box.
Very out of the box.
You need a date for Dorothy's party tonight?
Why are y'all going to a party when people are dying? Let's make it make sense. That's very Scream, though. It really is. It is very Screamish, this movie.
Scream. Also, or very R.L. Stein. Fear Street. They were always going to parties and dying in those. So, really, who's the true mastermind here?
I owe you, TLC.
Can't get out of the mall.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm so scared for this.
Is he still there waiting for her?
Girl. Oh my god, not a phone call.
Hello.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Hey, Dorothy. Kate nearly clubbed me on the head with an iron. They came for Campbell.
Yeah, I know. They questioned Adam, too.
Listen, Kate, did they call Adam or did they question him for 2 hours? Because now they've requested that Campbell not leave town for a few days. It's humiliating.
That's a little suspect.
Did you give Vaughn his name?
No.
Well, then how did he get it?
He's a detective.
You know, you go back and forth about Adam. Should I or should not? Campbell's all I've got.
I don't feel like being dumped before my party, Kate.
Come on, Dorothy. Just hang up the phone and make it up to the guy if he's so upset.
What do you mean?
Use your imagination.
Thanks, Paige.
She's so ridiculous. Do you need instructions?
It's Detective Vaughn, Kate.
Oh. Oh my god.
Sorry, Detective.
We picked up Marquette.
Oh. So, does this mean that it's Jeremy?
Well, we haven't started the questioning yet.
Well, you
but
better
if it isn't,
get
you're
to
keep
it.
Looking, right?
Be careful. Stay with your friends. A I'll let you know when I've got more.
Yeah, stay with your friends. Get together at a party.
Yeah, exactly.
Perfect.
Why are all these kids so rich?
Mm-hmm.
Plan is to have this up and running by tonight.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Dorothy, what? I had no idea we were exchanging. I'm embarrassed.
It's Valentine's Day, dumbass.
Like, what do you think? And she got him a nice watch. And he gave her nothing.
Diddly shit.
Goose eggs. Honestly, Dorothy gets on my last nerve, and I'm ready to see her die.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sure she's gonna die in the jacuzzi.
I pray to God. Oh.
Trouble in paradise, she.
Don't worry about it.
He couldn't get it up?
Did they do it? No, right? The way I thought that was a gun.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, okay, a cherub.
It's so beautiful.
I want to get a quick workout in before my meeting.
They are making him so suspect that I can't believe it's him, even though my brain is screaming to me that it's him.
Mother's maiden name? Sather. Any other questions?
Okay, enough of this red herring shit.
Yeah.
Come on, bitch.
Look, don't tell me where the fuck I was born.
Is he about to die?
Goddamn funds.
We just lost the hot water in the main house. Could you do me a big favor and relight the pilot in the basement?
The pilot light is not gonna go.
Yeah, sure, that's no problem. Fucking perfect, now I'm on the staff.
Well, are you paying rent, sweetie?
True.
Mm-hmm. Men getting killed in bathrobes.
We love it. They were really thinking about the gays when they wrote this scene,
mm-hmm.
and when they cast this scene, and when they filmed this scene.
Damn it!
They were thinking about me.
And me.
And you. Oh my god!
Bitch, he's behind you.
So scary.
Okay, so it's not him.
I knew it wasn't.
They tried up until the last second.
Yeah, yeah. I respect it all.
Oh no, it's gonna be an axe. Is he naked under there? Because...
I hope.
Think that's worth at least a Porsche? Yeah.
What? Oh. Goodbye.
Shit. Damn. How did he know it was an axe?
There was an axe.
Oh.
In the frame.
One swift...
Come on, Lizzie Borden.
Oh, period. Okay.
Get it, girl.
This party's popping.
Fuck out of her way.
Hey, I'm playing phone tag with Brian. Who? Brian? Remember the guy from Turbo Dating? Oh, hi. We're gonna go look around. Okay. Have fun.
Could be Brian, the guy from Turbo Dating.
It could be.
He hasn't been back, but...
Still no Campbell?
Nope.
Like, did she not think to go check the basement?
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe the killer's taking the bodies because obviously that person wasn't left.
That's
in
true.
Her apartment either, so...
In doing what with these bodies?
Yeah.
That's the question.
Nice party, Dorothy.
It blows.
At least you know.
Damn. Drag your own party, girly.
Excuse me.
Oh. Off to her death.
Yeah, you'll do.
Didn't she just give that to him?
Yeah, literally just gave it to him.
Oh, okay, he's back.
Brian, we missed you.
Hey, Esther.
Oh. Oh my god, is it him?
It could definitely be him. He is really sus. Everyone in this movie is sus.
I'd much rather take you upstairs.
Girl.
I feel like it is him.
We feel like it's
what's
every
upstairs?
Single person they show us.
Because they're doing such a good job of making everyone a suspect. I'm so tired of seeing Dorothy's stank face. We're gonna fight Dorothy.
Yeah, she has such a bad attitude. I'm surprised she's still alive. It's her.
For long.
It's fucking Dorothy.
It could be Dorothy. Very well could be Dorothy.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm not convinced that it's A guy or B just
yeah,
a guy.
Yeah.
You know? Let's see those abs, baby. Okay.
Okay, striptease, 2001.
The boots! The boots! He's wearing the same shoes as the killer.
You brought me up here to show me your
well, what the fuck else did you think he was gonna do, girl?
Well, what are you waiting for, honey? Wax it.
You're unbelievable.
Wax it.
Wax it?
Girl, you want a Brazilian? I thought he was going to say suck it.
Same. But I like where this is going. I really appreciate the amount of men that aren't wearing clothes in this movie.
There are.
They really were thinking about us when they made this movie.
I feel appreciated.
Mm-hmm. I feel seen. I feel loved.
Now lay down.
My God.
What are you doing?
Is it her?
Never mind. Girl, you better tie him up.
I am freaking out right now. I'm still not convinced that she's not the killer.
Yes, I do.
What?
This is common practice.
This is too much.
Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to do that much at once.
Wait, are you being serious? That's common practice?
Yes, you're supposed to sensually drip the hot wax over the skin until they are...
What?
Squirting from within. Put
never
that on your
that.
Valentine's Day card, bitch. Yeah, we can try it. Bitch, we got a candle going over there. Here.
No, you.
No, not me. Not me, bitch.
Period.
What is this bitch doing? She is from a different movie.
Hey, that's my necklace.
What are you talking about? Campbell gave this to me.
And what are you supposed to be? His Valentine? I don't think so, sweetie, because that necklace was stolen from me.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Oh.
He loves me. He loves your trust fund.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
We need that, sweetie.
Okay.
She said, trust me, I know firsthand.
Mm-hmm.
Now this party officially sucks. No kidding. Where are you going? To chill out.
You know, you're really at home in this outfit, girl. You just look.
Girl, please get out.
I'm like, he's sus. He is sus. Oh my god, I love the red sweater she has tied around her neck.
She is about to have it. Strangled around
100%.
I love all this red.
It's sending me.
I love the red.
Like, let me live there.
Oh, great. What are you supposed to be? I was just,
Well, then, get to it.
Yes, bitch.
Thank you. Bye. Yeah, run, girl.
Love that.
Wow. Smartest bitch in this film.
Yeah, but is she?
The use of red in this movie is so fucking good.
I love it.
What?
She'd just been standing there. So like, annoying. Run!
In the sauna, bitch? Are you
so
dumb?
Much time to try to find somewhere to go.
Yeah, let me go hide by the heaters and the boilers in the sauna. What a dumb
I can't.
Bitch. He is about to boil you alive, sweetie. The use of red, she's about to look like a crawdad.
Yeah.
A lobster. As if shutting your eyes hard is going to do anything.
Right. She should have kept the stick, keep beating him in the head,
yes.
Jump over his body, run up the stairs.
We love a Final Girl 101.
Hello.
Oh, what was his name?
Campbell?
Campbell, like the soup.
It has not been long enough for you to get up, girl. You have to wait. You gotta wait it out.
They never wait long enough.
No.
He's gonna be right there, bitch.
She deserves whatever fate, even though I wanted to give her credit, and I still do give her a little bit of credit. But this was not a serve, honey.
Damn.
What were you expecting? What were you expecting? Ooh. Oh.
No, no.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
You okay? Yeah.
Jesus.
Hey, listen, that Max guy said that Lily never showed up in LA. Have you heard anything from her?
You're just... Oh, my God.
No.
Just now.
There's no sense of urgency among these women.
Well, do you think he's here? Jeremy?
Yes.
Listen.
Why would he not? Oh my god.
That's just a good way to get us both killed. What?
Why would you not want a way to defend yourself, Kate?
These girls.
Kate, it's Detective Vaughn. Listen, we have to let Marquette go. We didn't have enough evidence to hold him. He could be anywhere. Like your party, for example.
Mm-hmm.
What? What happened?
Listen, Detective, our friend Lily never showed up in L.A.
Stay put. Stay in groups. I'm on my way.
Not Adam drinking.
What steps is this?
Ooh.
Hey, there you are.
Well, answer her question.
And it wasn't at the bottom of the bottle.
Damn.
Gee, with the blows. She's right, though.
There's only a matter of time.
Hey, don't be mad. Balance up today.
Get away from me.
That makes it even worse, Craig.
Literally. Nice. You ruined your stunning girlfriend's Valentine's Day. Here it goes.
Is this the moment?
Her time is now.
It is now.
This movie's more creative than someone drowning, I feel like.
No, no, no. There's gonna be blood.
Yeah.
The water is about to be red.
Oh my god.
Surely. She's so seductive even to her bottle of champagne.
Just by herself, she's still acting like that. Yeah. I'm like, damn. But if I look like that, I mean, would too.
Literally. Bitch, where's the chocolate covered cherries at? That shot was good. It was so slight, but it was terrifying.
Why is she in there by herself in the middle of a party?
Girl, she got them aching muscles.
I'm so confused. Like, what is happening right now?
Her back was hurting because she's been carrying around the title Red Herring.
Hello?
All movies.
That's true.
Someone want to be my Valentine?
Yeah, bitch, this knife. He left her a fucking rose, and she is a dumb bitch.
They all are, like...
I almost said get back on the trees.
It's just... It's giving a group of friends who all die in a movie because they're so stupid.
Mm-hmm.
That's what they're getting.
This fake
Brian.
Out. It's too much. He's in those bushes.
All right, get the fuck out.
Girl, Brian's still recovering from the skin graft surgery he's gonna have to have.
This look is giving very wild things.
Mm-hmm. I was thinking that too. Damn.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Damn.
That is terrifying. Okay, slumber party massacre. Wow.
This is so crazy.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Cannot.
Page girl.
Page rip. You weren't the killer.
Rest in jacuzzi.
Where the hell is Paige? Oh, she's probably in the hot tub. She always ends up in the hot tub at these parties. Where's Adam?
If only you knew, Paige.
Did Adam check the wine cellar? Could be him, you know.
What could be him?
Come on, Dorothy. No, don't come on, Dorothy me.
It's Dorothy.
I feel like it's Dorothy.
I know Adam.
Now she's trying to project blame onto other people.
When you first met him either, did you? With a little working out and, I don't know, some plastic surgery, why couldn't Jeremy Melton become Adam Carr?
Okay, fine. Then by the same logic, why couldn't Jeremy Melton be Campbell?
You? Should take that back.
Why is she so defensive about Campbell?
Look,
she's so dramatic.
I'm not saying it's true. I'm just saying if we're going to be pointing fingers here. I mean, you heard what that Ruthie woman said. And how well do you really know Campbell?
What did she say?
You don't even know his last name, for God's sake.
I forgot already.
I forgot too.
You really can't stand it, can you?
Can't stand what?
That I found someone just as good as your boyfriend. Just as smart. Just as good looking.
That's ridiculous.
Hey, why should I? Why should the fat girl get a turn, huh?
What?
Oh, come on, Kate!
Is this
You've
needed?
Always been the popular one, and Shelley
Well, you look like the big fat killer now.
You know literally.
What? Screw all of you.
She's about to go die.
She's either about to die or she's the killer.
Dorothy, mm-hmm. Come back.
It's hard to tell with this movie.
Yeah.
Poor Kate. She truly is so innocent.
She is. But she also has no sense of urgency. She doesn't get out when she needs to get out. Mm-mm. She doesn't read any signs as red flags or warning signs.
Oh no, Vaughn is dead.
Vaughn who?
Detective Leon Vaughn, SFPD. We met.
Oh. Vaughn's fake head.
So it is Adam. Mm. Oh my god, we're about to get the reveal. Who is the killer?
The party cleared out pretty fast.
Yeah, everyone said.
Who is it?
I'm scared.
Oh, bitch.
Who is it?
It's her fucking boyfriend. It's always the boyfriend.
It's alcoholic Adam. How did I know? No. Wait, are you sure?
I don't know. Or is he fucking drunk?
It's you.
It's me.
You're still here. I heard a noise. I thought something might have happened to Dorothy.
He's confused.
Dorothy's a big girl.
Oh, my God.
What do you mean?
Oh no, Dorothy's a big girl?
No, Adam, I just want to find Dorothy.
This is a fake out.
Don't make me beg, Kate.
He's trying to get back with her, right? He's not trying to
kill her. I don't know.
Her.
I don't know what's happening. This is so good.
The suspense is killing me.
Are you? No, I love you.
Yeah, see, he loves her.
You're the only good thing in my life.
Kate.
Maybe you're shameful.
Oh.
But I will. Yes! Knew it. I knew it was him. It's I guess we don't know him. For sure that it's him, but... Oh my god. You're right. It's not him.
Girl, you're not in Kansas anymore.
Oh my god. This is killing me.
Hello.
Okay.
So it is him.
It's him.
It's not
him.
It's... Who is it?
I'm sorry. I guess I was just a little upset about the drinking. I mean, you were doing so well.
It's Dorothy. Where is that bitch?
It definitely could be Dorothy. Why is she walking backwards?
She's dumb.
Why do you want to hurt me like that?
Oh my god.
He is oblivious.
Just tell us who it is!
Stay away from me!
Come on, Kate.
I think he's oblivious. It's Dorothy. Yikes.
I hope to God it's Dorothy. That would be so good.
Girl, you thought.
Shit! Yes.
Oh my god, foreshadowing her true calling, Judy Higgs.
Oh my god. True!
Yeah, look at her.
Wow.
Where are the lemon squares? Why is she going upstairs? Yeah. You really think that
you're
she
so
had time?
Stupid! Oh my god, this moment. Oh. I wanted the map. Is that Adam? Dang!
Period.
So who was it?
Dorothy.
Wait, Dorothy. It was Dorothy.
It's Dorothy. It's fucking Dorothy.
Yep. I'm so sure it is right now.
This mask reveal is everything. Well? Wow, that fucking
How
bitch.
Did we know? She was sus.
Damn. She said, fuck fat phobia.
Yep.
Okay. and she killed all those
pictures.
My
god.
This is gonna bond them, and she's gonna totally forget he is a raging alcoholic.
Right, a violent one.
Violent.
And mean.
But, you know, he protected her.
Yeah, he saved her at the end of the day,
for her, so.
A few weeks ago, she was so happy. Happier than I'd ever seen her.
And somehow I don't care that Dorothy's dead.
I just don't understand.
No.
All I can think is someone is that lonely. That angry, they can learn to hide it. Mm. But inside, it never dies. It just stays there. It's away at you. Until one day you have to do something about it.
Okay, Adam. Pop off with this monologue.
We love a wise man.
I love the instant trauma bonds.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, he's never really seemed that drunk during these, like, drunken encounters,
no.
So maybe he is a good guy after all. Straight justice.
So...
Oh. My fucking god. Wow.
What?
It fucking was him. That piece of shit.
Wait.
It was him.
Why was she wearing the mask?
He must have put the costume on her after he, like, knocked her out, and then she came to with the mask on, and then he shot and killed
her. Or maybe she was the one killing, but he... No. I don't know.
No, I think that he knocked her out, put her in the costume. When she came to, she was like, huh?
Yeah.
And
I guess so.
He just instantly shot her.
Wow.
Because she didn't get a word in. She didn't get a villain monologue.
That is crazy.
Wow, he did that.
That was a good ending.
He truly loved her.
That was really good.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Wow, what a twist.
Wow.
What a twist. Marley Shelton did that.
She was really annoying, honestly. As a final girl, she would not be at the top of my list of final girls, but she was so sweet and lovely and innocent. How could you not adore her?
I mean, she really did go girl give us nothing for most of it.
Nothing.
But she didn't really have to because the killer was never going to kill her.
Yeah.
She was
safe.
That's
very true.
So, wow, obsession and lust. True love.
I love that.
Down in the comments below, let us know what you thought of Valentine.
Are you letting your lover pour hot candle wax on you on Valentine's Day? As always, thank y'all so very much for watching.
Thank you.
We always appreciate it, and happy Valentine's Day.
We love y'all.
Stay spooky.
Hell's under new management now. I like my pumpkin spice lattes extra hot.
I am going to eat your soul.
Sorry, I'm not into short guys.